Well, it's just a lot of fun. I mean, number one, it was fun for our team to be able to be out there and play in front of some fans. You know, just have the opportunity to interact with our fan base. For me, this is one of the first times that I've really had our genuine fan base here to get a chance to meet them and talk to people, and it's just been a lot of fun. Yeah, we're having a clinic, so we'll be involved. Our team will be involved. I'll be involved in the clinic, doing some locker room tours, that kind of thing. And again, just spending time with our fan base that we're so happy to have here.
Today has been fun so far. It's been great. It's been actually an exciting day. It's been very good to see all the fans come out and support us. The guys are playing right now and are doing a great job. We played a great game and actually beat our practice squad. The kids are running around having a good time. I think our coaches are really excited for a new season. And of course, we're still trying to gel together, but we put on a great show for the fans, and we just hope that they come back and support us for the games.
We always want to get the ball inside. And certainly, if you look top to bottom at our roster, our post play is very strong from top to bottom. So we're going to continue to get the ball inside and then, you know, feed off that. And we certainly have guards that are capable of doing some good things as well.
This year, well, I know that this year, our post game is great. You know, we have a real good post game, probably better than our guard game from top to bottom. I know last year we were really guard heavy, but this year our biggest goal is to go inside a lot, even if it's inside out.
Yeah, we hope so. We like to play fast. I mean, we're athletic and we are fast in general. So, you know, it's a case of putting the ball in our hands and letting our kids create a little bit. You know, with that being said, you do have a responsibility of taking care of the ball, which I thought we did okay in the scrimmage, but certainly hope to get a little bit better at. But yeah, we definitely want to score. That's, you know, that's a fun way to play, and so that's how we want to play.
You know, points of emphasis in practice is to play fast, you know, fast break, be smart, try to get as many easy buckets as we can, layups in transition, and then set something up. But we're trying to play even faster than we did last year. She's trying to pick up the tempo a lot and challenge people, keep people on their feet, I mean, keep people on their heels in defense, and always just run the ball up the court every time, no matter what the situation is. We want to run the ball at people and get as many quick, easy buckets as possible.